need some to open a new door and show you something you never seen before. But overlooked 100 times before, you need something to open your eyes.
We'll be right back.
long after the bubblegum craze. You need something to open a new door or show you something you never seen before. But overlooked 100 times before. You need something to open your eyes. You need something to make it known that it's you and no one else that owns that spot that you're standing in, that space that you're sitting in. That world ain't got you beat, and it ain't got you lit. It can't get you crazy no matter how many times you might get kicked. incredible time. So it does us well.
and they were encoded in the verse numbers of the Bible.
Wow, that is some story. There is these tomes, these scales, that you say these large religious institutions were aware of.
Yeah, well, that kind of goes back to this concept that we're talking about from the beginning. You know, there's good and evil in the universe. There's good and evil in the universe.